Hello, theater class. I'm Haley, and for my live audience assignment, I chose to go see Metamorphosis at the Viking Theater. I'd actually never been in the Viking Theater before, but it was really interesting because when you walk in, the first thing you see is that big pool, and it's really eye-catching because you are not really expecting people to be diving in water the whole time. But it was really cool to watch in person and see the layout as well. So overall, the theme of Metamorphosis was that love is a driving factor that makes people do some crazy things. And that is shown within a bunch of little plays that all have their own little meanings to mix into the big view. So for example, the first play they started off with was The Midas Touch. And obviously a lot of people are really familiar with The Midas Touch. So that was also interesting to see in person because I wasn't quite sure how they were going to make that work. Obviously the girl couldn't just turn to gold, but they did it really well. So Midas touches his daughter with his golden hand and she turns to gold and he has to go fight to get this spell reversed so that, she can live out her life. This is obviously, a view that love is more important than wealth and money and that family is more important than wealth and money, which links back to our overall, view. Another example was one of the little individual plays was about a lady who sent her husband off to war. And he ends up passing away, but she just cannot accept that. And she waits every night and every day for him to return from war because she's so in love with him that she ends up dying herself and they can be together again. But that's also clearly a link to the overall play that love is still around after death. So the play was well done and worth seeing overall. The theater, or the theme, is portrayed between all of the little parts besides just one, the one that I talked about. There was plenty more little plays and little themes mixed in overall. A few other things that were really cool and really great with this play was, obviously the Viking Theater is really cool and really, really pretty like I talked about, but the costumes were also interesting. And the actors were all really diverse and they were able to play a couple different parts in every single person played a couple different parts in the play, which was also cool because you know that the actors are really well trained in theater. And there was a good monologue overall, and like I said, each of the little plays could link back to the overall play that love can make you do some crazy things. So thanks for listening.